and bike keeps going into neutral. Can't ever get it in neutral.
Thank you.
the whoops and hit them full speed. I almost flew up. I was like, oh my god.
That's why I was swerving all over the place to try to avoid them.
Yeah, I just completely forgot. I was like, oh, it's safe here. And then I was like, whoops.
Good suspension, old. Drives you right through them, but this thing kind of tosses me around.
Yeah.
Yep.
Which, that's the way we went last time. There was mud, right, on the way out?
We actually went through this way. It's nowhere near as bad as it was the other day. That takes you out along the edge of the water on the other side, but it's absolute hell. Like, you could make it probably, I don't know, two-thirds of the way, but then we'd have to figure out how to come back.
Yeah, screw that.
If you're up for an adventure, we can go that way, but otherwise, I would suggest not, because it's a little tough ride.
Yeah, I don't want to do that.
There's like one that's 2 feet deeper than the other side. I'll see if I can loop around so you can see it. Hold on one second. Stay right here.
Yeah, we've been over there before. Down there before.
Yeah. Crazy. I didn't know this was over here.
so. No? Like the thorns are bigger, but yeah, it's the same kind. I just lost it. Uh-oh. I lost a lot of gas, too. You want me to go move your bike? Thank you, lover. Can we break here?